Where you go, I'll go. Where you stay, I'll stay. When you move,
hi, preschool parents and preschool volunteers. If I haven't had the opportunity to meet you personally, let me take the chance to introduce myself. I'm Suzanne Vest. I'm the early childhood coordinator at church. I take care of birth to five-year-olds on Sunday mornings, on Sunday evenings, and Wednesday night. I want to take the next few minutes to share with you an urgent need that we have in the preschool ministry. We really are at crisis levels, and I think what Pastor Phil shared with us on Sunday was absolutely perfect. He talked to us and questioned us and challenged us. Were we being consumers when we come to church, or are we being contributors? Are we coming to church to get? Are we coming to church to give? He talked a lot about the community of believers as the body of Christ and the interdependency. You know, that's really true in the preschool ministry. You as parents are dependent on us, that when you come to church, you're going to have a safe and secure environment to drop off your child. You know that they're going to have a great time learning about Jesus, singing songs, doing crafts, learning Bible stories, playing games that all relate to a lesson. They're going to learn about the love of Jesus. In turn, we're dependent on you. We're dependent on you as parents to become volunteers in this preschool ministry. Currently, we are at crisis levels. We are very short on volunteers. We have some wonderful preschool leaders who are absolute angels on earth. They love children, they love serving the Lord, and they love serving your children each and every Sunday. But they need more hands in the classroom. They need you. I need each of you as parents to commit to volunteering once a month, to come into a preschool classroom, to be an extra set of hands and an encouragement to that teacher. Whether it's passing out papers or passing out animal crackers or just helping get the kids in line to go to Treehouse Preschool. It is truly that interdependency as the body of Christ. So I'm asking you to please be volunteers. Please commit to serving once a month. I also want to share some exciting news with you. We have added some preschool parent pages to our website. I want to encourage you to go to the ARC Ministry Children's website, go to the nursery and preschool pages, and check out the preschool parent pages. Those pages are kind of like take-home sheets for you as parents to extend the lesson. I want you, and I hope, that each and every Sunday when you pick up your child, you ask them what they learned. Those pages have the Bible story, have the reference where that story is found in the Bible that you can read together at home. It has the color page if your child didn't get a chance to do it or wants to do it again. And it also has follow-up questions to the lesson. I hope you'll use those pages. They are a resource for you, and I hope you find them very, very helpful. I look forward to hearing from all of you as parents, and I am excited to see where God's going to take this ministry, from a ministry that is really just surviving to a ministry that can flourish and thrive with the number of volunteers that are going to commit. Please feel free to call me at church anytime or email me. My email is on the website under the staff. I look forward to hearing from each of you soon.
Where you go, I'll go. Where you stay, I'll stay. When you move, I'll move. I will follow. Trust in you alone, higher than my size.